Today, I'll share some of the motorcycle group riding hand signals with you so that next time when you plan your group riding, you'll not get into any kind of trouble because of the miscommunication. So, the first signal is speed up. Like when you're riding in a group, you need to tell your riders, those who are following you, to speed up, to actually stay with the group. And this is very important because if you're riding in a group, you need everybody to stay together. Second signal is left turn. Just open up your arm, keep your palm towards the road. This indicates to your followers that you are willing to take a left turn. Because you're riding a motorcycle and you cannot leave your right hand. So for right turn, you need to use your left hand. Just bend it 90 degree upward to the sky. It means a right turn. Third signal is just opposite to the right turn. Just bend your hand just towards the road and it means that you want to stop. Extend your arm and swing your palm down towards the road to tell everyone in the group to slow down. Follow me. This signal, make the signal by extending your arm forward at the shoulder with your palm facing outward. You lead. Start by pulling up alongside the rider you want to follow or lead. In one motion, point to their bike and then swing your arm forward. Repeat this motion until the other rider understands this. Comfortable stop. Poke your arm out to the left and shake your fist using short up and down movements as though shaking a can of a paint. Make this stop only when the road or shoulder is debris free and there is sample room to pull over. To make a blinking gesture using your left hand, alternate between extending your fingers and making a fist. Use the signal to let another rider know he left his blinker on, allowing him to save face during the next comfort or refreshment stop. Indicate to the rest of the group to pull off the highway, either immediately or at the next exit. The pull-off signals is given when the reason for the stop is something other than a comfort or a refreshment stop. This is a two-in-one signal. The signal is different depending on whether the hazard is to the right or the left. If the hazard is on the left, point with your left arm. Point with your right foot if the hazard is on the right side. An easy gesture. Extend your left finger and bend your arm up to the sky. In other words, pretend the riders behind you are asking how many and indicate the answer by gesturing with your left point finger. Bend your left arm at the elbow and point to the sky with your index and middle finger. Do not forget to include your index finger. When riding with most of groups, running out of gas will earn you a nickname you probably won't like. Communicate your need to refuel by pointing to your fuel tank using your left index finger. With this signal, indicate your intention to stop at a gas station or restaurant. Make a thumb up with your left hand and gesture towards your mouth. I hope you like the video. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe my channel. Hit the bell icon for the notification. Leave your comment if you have any related to the video or any other than video. If you are a rider, if you are willing to ride, if you are a new rider, if you are an old rider. I'm waiting for your reply. Thank you so much.